Oh, yes. And I did. And I'm calling it the heliocentric model or theory.
Helio, what kind of name is that?
Not Helio, helio, from the Greek word helios, meaning sun, and centric, from the Latin word meaning center. So heliocentric theory, where the sun is the center of the universe.
Isn't that your whole theory, though?
No, my theory is that the sun is the center of the universe, and everything revolves around that.
So it's your whole theory?
No. First, I have to make it complicated a little bit.
Why do you have to make it complicated?
I'm an astronomer and a mathematician. I have to have figures and numbers to make it all work out.
Your theory sounds a lot like Hipparchus's.
You take that back! My theory doesn't sound anything like that quack.
How is it different?
His theory places the Earth at the center of the universe. That's a bit narcissistic, don't you think? Whereas my theory places the sun at the center of the universe, with everything revolving around it.
So you took his theory and slapped the Earth with the sun.
You don't have to make it sound so simple. But basically, I took the Earth out and put the sun in the center.
So you took his theory and swapped the Earth with the sun.
Hey, I'm going to need you to go ahead and get all the way off my back on that one, okay?
Okay, let me get off that.
Hey, the people are going to love my new theory, especially the Catholics.
The Catholics are loving the Parkinson's theory. It will take some convincing.
I think once I explain it to them, that they will love my theory, the heliocentric theory.
Well, that's all we have time for, Copernicus. Good talking to you.
Nice meeting you, young man. I look forward to everybody accepting my theory of the universe.
75 years later.
Oh, have a seat, old feller.
Thank you for meeting with me, Galileo.
It's a good to be here. Aren't you the same guy that interviewed Copernicus? May he rest in peace.
Yeah, I was. Until Copernicus died from cerebral hemorrhage, a.k.a. the Catholic Church.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. So how has Copernicus' theory helped you?
Oh, his theory has helped me so much. It's helped me discover Jupiter and the moons and the tracking of the universe. And especially, he was so right by putting the sun in the center of the universe.
One more question. Does your what? Arm and heart hurt?
You are right, there, Bella. Oh, my.
Your theory sounds a lot like Hipparchus's.
You take that back! My theory doesn't sound anything like that quack.
Well, thank you.
I don't know what the rest of the script is. I didn't read it.
No, but no.
Action.
Thank you. Wait, where are we starting?
It's me.
Well, that's all we got time for today, Copernicus.
Copernicus?
Yeah.
Copernicus, thanks for stopping by.
Yeah, thank bye.
You. Okay, well, we did that one.
Action. Interviewer, the Catholics are loving hypocrisy. Too.
First, you gotta do that one.
Thank you. Oh, I missed that.
No, on camera.
Thank you for watching.
like and subscribe.
And hit that notification button so you don't miss out on any videos.
And have a wonderful day. See ya.